Hatti, you know that commercial law for small businesses can be summed up in three words.
No, not at all, not at all. Well, how would you sum it up in three words, actually?
Read the contract.
I love that. That's a good point, and a very, very important one, actually.
In the business world, it's impossible to isolate your personal property from risk altogether.
Hello and welcome to our podcast at Get Legally Speaking. Our legal conversation today will be about commercial law for small businesses. Do I have to pay redundancy to employees if I cannot afford to employ them anymore? Don't forget to click and subscribe to our podcasts, and you can find us on Twitter, Facebook and LinkedIn by searching Get Legally Speaking. Also visit our website at getlegallyspeaking.com.